don't like morality and we sure don't want to preach about it, but your country, obsessed by moral values, is now forcing us to do so. Let's say this very loud and clear. The higher the buildings, the lower the morals. Moral values in America today are nothing, pure nothing. Behind the faith in God, evil is hiding lots of evil and sin against humanity. Freedom, democracy, family, life protection and security for your own nation are based on violence, revenge and hatred for all who set up an obstacle to the overrated theory and practice of the American way. Lust for power, greed and arrogance is killing this nation and its soul, if there is still any left. The game you play, lying, stealing, sowing death, to protect your concept of morality and life against the life of others, is not the right way. Heedless self-interest for countries like America was always bad morals, but it's bad economics as well. There are no winners in this game. No victory need for you or anybody else. In fact, it's a suicide your nation is doing to itself. Although by the number of ammunition and guns, bombs and bullets, America might still be a leading force and a global superpower, you appear to us, who had a chance to see you from up close and personal, a third world country, a clumsy giant filled with fear and prejudices, a giant child abused by his parents, a large flock of sheep on the open range, without a ranger, without a shepherd and a leader. Your president is the opposite to Christ, and his victory is based on moral values, Christian moral values. I tell you this, the worst government is always the most moral one. But when fanatics are on top, there is no limit to oppression. Morality, which is based on ideal, is an unmitigated evil. And don't forget, your president represents the majority of your nation. This time it is true. It's not even a lie. Well, my dear ones, it is also true that Americans in general are not too intelligent. For that reason, we can partly forgive you and overlook some of your sins. But this will not help stopping the decay. The historical primate of America is approaching its end, and this is an historical fact. Like every empire, the USA is falling apart. E unum pluribus, from one, many. United you fall, divided you stand. The divided states of America are being made, and the civil war is being foretold.
Yeah. lovely United States. Did you form a perfect union? Establish justice. Ensure tranquility. Secure the blessings of liberty to yourself and your posterity. How blind can you get for your country, right or wrong? America, the melting pot.
Good to hear from other people exactly how I feel, even though they're from another country. It's exactly, you know, what I feel about America right now.
Can I give a message to Europe?
Help us. Free us from our democracy. Free us from our dictatorship, please.
I wish you could stay here. And if you can't, it would be nice to have an American lie back at this particular moment.